Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix offline mode glitch in MultiVersus. So first of all, you need to head over to Start menu, and then search for %AppData% in this search bar at the bottom here. From here, left-click on this folder to open it. Once this folder window opens up, simply click on App Data here at the top, and then head over to Local. From here, scroll all the way down to MultiVersus folder, and then tap on it. Select this saved folder, and then hold down Shift plus Delete key on your keyboard to permanently delete this folder. Once you're done with it, make sure the MultiVersus game is completely shut down, and then relaunch the game all over again. Once you hit play, it'll ask you to choose your age. Now make sure you select your age as over 22. Click Yes to confirm, and then tap Accept, and you're done. Hopefully this will fix the issue. If it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.